is up, y'all? I'm back with another mukbang, you dig? How y'all doing today, man? I'm doing good. Today is Sunday, y'all, so I'm like, man, I'm finna have my way. Finna do. Y'all know I like chicken, man. And so I got me some fried chicken, of course. I went to Jim Dandy's down there on Vermont. And, dang. I want to say Imperial. Imperial on Vermont. So, yeah, y'all. Jim Dandy's, man. I got me two wings and a leg. Then they had rice. I don't want no fries. So they had rice. And then, you know, I got to eat me a fritter, man. Got to, man. So, yeah, y'all. Jim Dandy's, y'all. Let me take everything off. Here go the rice. Here go the chicken. Hold on. I got to play me a little music in the background, y'all. Let me open these up so y'all can see the fritters. You know what I'm saying, though? You know what I'm saying? Don't neglect yourself. You got the fritters right there. You got the rice. Shit. Oh! I don't know, man. It's hard for me to stay away from fried chicken, y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? Look like I was the first customer. Anyway, so let me see. Alright. Alright, y'all. Napkins out. Get a spoon. They got some let me turn this music down a little bit. It's kind of distracting me. Some cayenne pepper sauce. Never had this. Y'all ever had this? This will be a first for me, so we're gonna try it out. I like hot stuff. It's hot sauce right at the back. Boom, boom, boom. All right, y'all, let's say my grace. Let me say my grace. I'm gonna just food up so y'all can get a look while I say my grace. You know what I mean? I'm gonna hold it up like we holding up to God. Like, ooh. God is great, God is good. Let me thank you for this food and the hands that prepared it. I ask that it's nourishing to my body and it's good for my soul. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. All right, y'all. Woo. Show y'all this chicken. Man. See, gotta go. Let me show you a wing. A wing. Buddy, we're gonna start with this one. We're gonna check out this, what's it called? Cayenne pepper sauce. Like this. I got a plate, so, put it on there. I'm gonna break this open. Which one y'all like better, the flat? Or the drum. I'm actually a flat person. If I go to Wingstop, I order all flats. Ooh, I'm dropping stuff already, y'all. Missed the first bite. Sorry, I'll be looking at the wing part because sometimes it'll be like a hairs. And like, I don't like that. This one don't look like it got none, so. Alright, y'all. Here we got some hot sauce. This is dripping on the side. I'm gonna hold this up so y'all can see this. Ooh, boy. I got some below, so it's good. Ooh. I can't even see that. I'm awesome. Heard that first bite that season. Probably good. I'm gonna put the bones out, but whatever. That was so good. I didn't even put the whole thing in my mouth, but excuse me. Pretty good. It's like Honestly, this is my favorite fried chicken spot because I feel like the chicken is seasoned right. Like, I don't know. I'd much rather have them over Louisiana any day. Mmm. It's good, y'all. Try this right. Let me finish this, y'all. Stuff forever falling on my mouth. Try this rice. I like how it got jalapenos in it, you know what I mean? I was gonna actually go get some chicken because I had some beans and some rice that my uncle had made, he believed in, so, and broke it down. The beans was flight, so I had brought some of them home. I was gonna eat the beans with the chicken, but I'm like, let me, might as well just get a meal, forget it. I'll eat that another day. I'm telling y'all, music make food taste way better. Let's try this fritter, y'all. Ooh, this is not. Let's try this. I'm gonna break it open. It has corn in there, like little pieces of corn here, you know, here and there. And then a little bit of powdered sugar on the outside. This is definitely not good for me. But I be craving these little things here and there, you know? Hit me when you wanna. Flex, time to have. I hope YouTube don't get me for this. They didn't get me for my live video, so I think I'm straight. I do not own the right to the background music. It's not mine. SWV, what you know by 12, play back in 93. Hey, that's for fritter good, y'all. For real. Tonight. I ain't write words. I know some of y'all be singing the songs, you don't even know what they be saying. But you gotta keep singing until you get the words, you know what I'm saying? Eventually you'll get it. Who cares? This almost tastes like a... we never had a fritter. I don't know how to explain it, like... I'm thinking like... pancake dough, but a little bit crispier than that. I don't know. What else can I compare it to? I don't know. Fritter. Just some fried dough with some corn and powdered sugar. Not good. I don't know. I got sugar. I'm gonna eat one of them. How was y'all weekend? Well, this is still the weekend, but I mean, like, Friday and Saturday. That's my baby. My favorite chicken. All back. Well, yeah. And then the second one is Kettles. Kettles is over there in Culver City, though. That's a little dry for some chicken. But every once in a while, my mama and my granny come down here. Go drive down there. And we'll eat there. They food be fresh, man. If y'all ain't never been to Kettles, man, go to Kettles, man. They used to be located in Compton. But the owner didn't upgrade, man. Now here in Culver City, making bank. Bank. You feel me? It's black owned, man. Go check it out, man. The biscuits be fresh. It's called Honey Kettles. The biscuits be fresh. The chicken be flight. It be hot. The fries be good. You know what I'm saying? Then they give you, you can get some hot honey on the side. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Maybe I have to change my answer about my favorite chicken. Just discard Kettles. Kettles is like flight. Like, yeah. But, yeah. Maybe if Kettles was closer, I don't know. But the crust is different, you know what I'm saying? So you can't really compare, you know what I'm saying? But if you're going for like a more of a fried chicken, I would go here. Kettles is a little different. That crust is a little different. But it's good. Like, you're never disappointed there. It's always fresh. I love places like that. Like, great customer service, man. Man, I love stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? You pay your money to go get food, you know what I'm saying? You want good customer service. You don't want your food from people who got attitudes or act like they don't want to be at work. They feeding you your food, you know what I'm saying? I really don't like that. I should have this stuff. I see it. So if I see it, I gotta cut it off. Hey y'all, they ain't got no sauce. I got some more hot sauce. I'm looking like, where the sauce at? There's the hot sauce. After I run up that bag, I'm through. These streets don't love me like you. Be a broke nigga, no can do. My love letters. Hey, I forgot the words. Me plus you. I be a broke nigga, no can do. She too booty brand new. You know what? It was something I want to talk about. Stuff is always slipping my mind, man. I got some more chicken, so maybe I can think about it. I need some water. I'm getting full, y'all. I'm glad I'm getting... I usually get a breast and two wings. This rice cool, but I'm not... It's cool, but... I might take another bite, though. Don't come for you. The rice is good, though. Sorry, y'all. I'm a Gemini. I got like 1,000 things going through my head at one time. Music kind of keeps me like. So I'ma put it on you. I'm a different type of vibe. I'm on a different type of vibe, y'all. Budweiser, y'all. Get y'all some.
It's actually my favorite water.
And then because 7-Eleven doesn't sell it, gas stations don't really sell it like that. They might sell it in a gallon, but like in like a smaller bottle when you want to move. They don't really sell Crystal Geyser. They sell all that other stuff like Smart Water, Essentials, Armor, Arrowhead, you know, the usuals. I don't drink Arrowhead unless somebody hand it to me. Unless I'm thirsty as hell and I got nothing, that's when I drink Arrowhead. But I really not, I don't buy Arrowhead. I have to drink Smart Water. I'll pick up an Essential first though. I'll look for Essential first. Then it'll be Smart Water if they ain't got that, you know? I don't know what's up with me and sour candy lately, man. I've been like craving sour candy. And I'm a chocolate person, you know what I'm saying? Me being chocolate myself, you know what I'm saying? I like chocolate, you know what I mean? Like Turtles, See's candy is bomb. The Turtles with the nuts, with the walnuts are gone. I used to like Snickers, I don't like Snickers no more. But for some reason, I thought I was like some chocolate, I'm craving it. But I haven't been craving chocolate at all. It's crazy. I even tried to pick up a bar, like maybe I want some. So I got like a Hershey's bar with the almonds. I wasn't feeling it. I don't know, I like sour candy now. Just, I guess I could just pop some in my mouth here and there. They got me traumatized. I won't say a thing. That's messed up. People backwards. If I never said nothing. I just swallowed a piece of that chicken right here, chew it up good. Don't keep it real. Alright, y'all. I'm done. It was a good while that chicken was light. You know what I mean? Hot sauce is pretty good, picante. Picante! I'm so tired of broken love. You know what I'm saying? You did? Fake friends smiling in my face. Boy! That's why I be solo bolito, you feel me? My daddy told me that. Solo bolito! You feel me? I got homies and stuff though, you know what I mean? But I just keep my circle small. You know what I mean? Cause you gotta watch folks out here, you dig? But anyways, y'all, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this mukbang. Watching me eat, listen to my music. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little bit off today, just a little bit. I can be real with myself and say that. I'm not too off though. I'm still on my game. But I'm just like, maybe it's cause I puff past. You know what I'm saying? Before I start this video, so I'm like, ooh, woozy. You know. Plus I got up early this morning. And then I'll be like going laying back down, going back to sleep, you know what I mean? So I'll be in and up. Up and down, you know what I mean? I be having a lot on my mind. I'm trying to figure out what my next move is, and the next move, and the next move. You know what I'm saying? Never stop. I actually need to get some rest, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm an overthinker. You know? It's not a good thing. You know what I'm saying? Mind is supposed to be used as a tool. You know what I'm saying? Not. You ain't supposed to be overthinking all them thoughts. You know what I'm saying? Because they're not your thoughts. Matter of fact, I'm finna go finish reading my book, matter of fact, because The Power of Now, y'all. Go check that out, man. The Power of Now by Eckhart Tolle.
I'm halfway through, so I need to go finish. Because I've been procrastinating, you know what I'm saying? How to live in the now and just be in the present moment. You know what I'm saying? The future and the past is really just an illusion. We think too much about it. Think too much into it. It's an illusion, y'all. You know what I'm saying? It's not really. Because, you know what I'm saying? We can't go back. You feel me? When we were in the past, it was actually the present moment. You know what I'm saying? We're not, you know what I'm saying? And then when we get to the future, it'll actually be the present moment again. So, therefore, there's no such thing. You know what I'm saying? You just live in the present moment. You know what I'm saying? You do plan. You can plan for the future. Do plan for your future. You know what I'm saying? Plan for the future. You know what I'm saying? Become the best version of yourself. You know what I'm saying? I learned this from a lot of people. You know what I'm saying? I learned a lot. And that's what I'm trying to do. Become the best version of me that I can. Because I'm realizing that outside things and people, none of that is going to make me happy. None of that is going to make me happy. People or material things, you know what I'm saying? That's not going to make you happy at the end of the day. Mark my words. It's only temporary fulfillment. And that's what I realized, you know what I'm saying? A lot of things that I wanted, it's temporary fulfillment. It made me happy for a while, but eventually you get over it. It'd be like, okay, what's the next thing that I want? You know what I'm saying? It's always want. I want this. I want this. Yeah, I want those things. I like to look nice. But it don't gotta be expensive. You know what I'm saying? I still wanna be, if I ever make it to the person I actually wanted to be. Well, I'm not gonna say if I ever, because I will. When I actually get to that place that I want to be in my life, I still wanna be humble and, you know what I'm saying? I don't wanna ever be that person that just buy stuff that, you know what I mean? Like, of course we want things in life, but to just go, let's just say a pair of jeans and go spend $500 on a pair of jeans, like, no, bro. No. I don't, like, no. I just don't know. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Even if I got the money now, like, okay, it's fine to go, like, I would say, okay, if you got the money to go splurge, okay, if you want to go buy that $500 pair of jeans maybe once, every so often, you know what I'm saying? But like, just constantly, okay, I'm gonna get 3 pair of these, or I'm gonna have, you know what I mean? That's a waste of money. You know what I'm saying? Your money could be going somewhere else, you know what I'm saying? To do something else, to improve something, you know what I'm saying? To help something, you know what I'm saying? You can help others while helping yourself, you know what I'm saying? So, I don't know, y'all. That's just, my mind is starting to change. So, yeah. That's what I'm just saying, you know. Things is just deeper than what they really are and what they appear to be. And, yeah, it's not even that serious. I'm starting to understand. Like, I've been watching videos and then sometimes I go over to, sometimes people tell me stuff and it don't really click then. But then maybe later on down the road, it clicks later. You know what I'm saying? Like, you'd be like, oh, okay, that person said this. And I had a hard time understanding what go with the flow. You know what I'm saying? Like, I haven't grasped the concept all the way yet. I'm still, you know what I'm saying? I haven't grasped it all the way. Because in order to go with the flow, you have to live in the present moment. That's what I think. You know what I'm saying? So, you know. Oh, man. It's just a lot. That's when I say my mind runs. Because I'm always trying to think about how I can better me. My personality traits, my defects, you know, the things that I know that are a burden to my heart, you know what I'm saying? Because it's me at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? It's not nobody else, it's me, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah, I gotta fix it, I gotta go within. So, you know, God has really been good to me, man, as far as helping me through. You know what I'm saying? That's who I lean on. It's God, man. Straight up. Because at the end of the day, when ain't nobody there, or you know what I'm saying? Or you feel like you ain't got nobody to talk to, or can't nobody understand you, or won't nobody understand you. You know what I'm saying? Even the people that you thought would understand you, they don't understand you. You know what I'm saying? he does. You know what I'm saying? So, and yeah, that's why I say stand in who you are, believe in who you are, follow your intuition. You know what I'm saying? I had to learn that. You know what I'm saying? My intuition is getting, man, I doubted it for so long because I let other people confuse me. You know what I'm saying? But my intuition be on point, man. If it don't, I'm not saying I know everything, but as far as when I be around and I pick up on certain stuff, my intuition be on point and say, get away. It's time for you to go. You gotta go. Because something ain't right. You know what I'm saying? Something not right in this situation. Something's not right. You gotta go. You know what I mean? When it start weighing down on your heart, you start stressing out. Something's wrong. Sometimes things can be an illusion, though. You know what I'm saying? But that's why you ask questions. You know what I mean? You ask questions. And sometimes people can lie to you. You know, but it's still, you know. You know what I'm saying? Like they said, a woman's intuition. Come on, man. A woman's intuition is strong, okay? So is a man's. We all have it. You know what I'm saying? Man, this is deep, y'all. I want to keep going. Let me stop, though. You know what I'm saying? Let me stop. But anyways, y'all, man, y'all have a blessed day. Because I'm getting too deep into thought. And, yeah, who knows what's going to come out of my mouth. But, yeah, y'all be good. Until next time. Bye.